I've come up with an invention that is going to scare the music business. Like, the whole music business is destroyed when this invention hits the street.
And you come back to me. I'm lonely as I can. Hello? Who's that? No, this is David.
Where are you at, Mungat?
Yeah.
Mungat?
Yeah, I've been chilling in Mungat. I'm in Mungat right now. Look, check it out. Have you not ever been to Mungat? You can say that bit right there. I'll call you back. Phone off. That's what you need to show to the ladies right there.
Show that to my Swedish colleague.
Yeah.
Maybe all at you.
Killing it.
Black. I still lie.
three shots in your dome piece. I must warn, I got it going on. Word is born, dust be getting thrown on platforms like being dog. I'm catching bodies like the villain supposed to. And I squeeze triggers, not just on niggas, but hoes too. They don't try to test me, cause I can't stand tests. Fuck around, I'll introduce you to your ancestors. Step to this and get left with a face full of tears, pal. But man, you've been rapping for years now, and ain't making a hit yet. You flop in a split set, and the shower's the only time you get your dick wet. I roll with scary crews, I come out of wars barely bruised. I'm putting motherfuckers on the daily news. I was a gangster from the get-go, leaving facts and body bags with tags on their big toes. Ducks better scat when the gap goes flip-flap. Oh, I'ma have your family dressed in all black. Ducks better scat when the gap goes flip-flap. Oh, I'ma have your family dressed in all black. Ducks better scat when the gap goes flip-flap.
Oh,
I'ma have
your God.
Family dressed in all black. Ducks better scat when the gap goes flip-flap. Oh, I'ma have your family dressed in all black. Since I was young, I ripped mics and I killed beats. And I'm known to milk freaks and animals silk sheets. No dame can give me a bad name. I got mad fame. I'm quick to put a slug in a bag frame. I'll be placing snitches inside lakes and ditches. And if I catch AIDS, then I'ma start raping bitches. I'm all about making papes, kid. I killed my mama with a shovel just like Norman Bates did. My old man in the past stuck me up without a mask. Then his ass cold dash put my cash fast. With the creep stole, so the next day knocked on his door, got his granny through the peephole. That's the type of shit I'm on. Word is born, got it going on from the break of dawn till the early morn. You know my style, don't wow. I'm straight out of Harlem, pal. This Big L, the motherfucking problem. Just better step when the gap goes click clack. Oh, I'ma have your family dressed in all black. Just better step when the gap goes click clack. Oh, I'ma have your family dressed in all black. Just better step when the gap goes click clack. Oh, I'ma have your family dressed in all black. Ducks better scat when the gap goes click clack. Oh, I'ma have your family dressed in all black.
Two bolts.
Fuck, don't need that shit. Takes a loner.
Thank you.
I don't like mosquitoes.
I'm talking about you
being
sad. I know what I'm doing.
No more Oreos. Get him out of here.
Sick angle.
Thank you.
activity, attendance, feels, decision making, rebounding. You know, unless he's hiding something, I think Paul's fine.
Now the Hawks have to deal with the dislocated right pinky finger of Al Horford. He suffered the injury in the second half and returned to action, though he did say it affected his shot. Yet Horford says he'll be ready for game two against the Hawks on Wednesday.
This!
Yo.
That's that balance, nigga.
Hell no.
Bitch better have my money.
Bitch better have my money.
true keys to being a ninja. Dressed in all black, perfect vision, and that movement is in silence. What are the true keys to being a ninja?
It evolved around 300 raps and 30 stacks. He had black on, yup. I was dusting with all of my bangles on. Two rings cluster, shorty black. He was there, this my nigga. Check the bullshit. He jabbed Chinaman. He threw his sword right through his wool shit. Now he throwing stars at the kid. I'm jumping over my car, yo. Trying to get to my glove box and shit. Got the door open, gash in my seats. And my sneakers got red on it. No, that's blood. He threw a piece of a chain with a long blade on it. And the nigga was buck whap. I'm ducking and dodging, trying to stick him with my little blade. Ray in some trouble. I got to the glove box. I threw two shots and disappeared. $300 pair B, you don't scare me, wiping blood, hear me, he laughed with a sinister grin, the sun went down, this is grim, now I'm sweating, still repping my square, probably under a chair, black hood on his sport and a gray beard.
Respect mine, I think on your headline, the nigga got caught up and left naked sporting a necktie, skipping down side the west side, see a side riding on my hide, I'm out the next time.
tarda poco, ¿eh?
Up, G!